Y'all know Lil Ozzy Boosie, right hand man, a so-called old manager, or whoever pushed money for Boosie to go, or whatever was still, I don't know the truth, but he got a son named Little Ozzy. Lil Ozzy used to play basketball. Boosie claimed he took care of Lil Ozzy, and now Lil Ozzy rapping, Lil Ozzy dissing Boosie, Lil Ozzy Jr., he dissing Boosie. He done hopped in the beef. His dad owned TBG, which is G Money and Fredo Bang them record label. And they signed Lil Ozzy to the label and got Lil Ozzy in a bunch of trouble. He got guns in his hand. Lil Ozzy wanted to be a gangster. He was going to be a basketball player. His mom taking him on flights, getting him money. Lil Ozzy wanted to become a big time rapper and has gotten signed to his dad's record label. But he's good at rapping. I think he will start over and take off.